Welcome to the Thai Elephant Orchestra, the world's first and only elephant orchestra.
Hi, I'm your Uncle Dave.
And I'm your Uncle Richard, and today we're going to introduce you to the members of the band.
It's hard to believe, but the crunching you hear behind me are the footsteps of the largest orchestra in the world.
Yes, Dave, totaling in at about 14 tons, our 11 elephants weigh the same as 200 average human beings.
It's certainly a pleasure to be here today at the Thai Elephant Conservation Center in beautiful northern Thailand, where some of the greatest elephants...
Sorry to interrupt, Dave, but I think the last of the elephants are approaching their instruments.
Yes, Richard, we're about to begin. This is the lovely but naughty Pratida on drums.
And now the beautiful Tusker Chapati on bass.
On nine-tube xylophone, here's that great genius Pong.
Sliding gracefully in on the flat xylophone is Pujua.
On the five-tone xylophone, the sweet and charming Pung Pua.
Now, young Ant on a gorgeous Thai gong.
On the second five-tone xylophone, the voluptuous Lu Kong.
On tubular bells, the cute but rascally Jojo.
Second chair tubular bells, the irrepressible Tao.
Now our oldest and largest player, the incredible Meikaw.
Oh, Richard, that's also Meikaw, ad-libbing on the thunder sheet.
What happened, Dave?
Well, I don't know. I guess Meikaw decided to hit that thunder sheet herself.
Yeah, but I thought you told her to.
Well, no, I mean, I was waiting for her. She just jumped her cue. She wanted to play.
Listen, Dave, you know what? I think maybe we're trying to control the elephants too much. Why don't we just let them do their own thing for a while?
Well, that might be a good idea. What's going on over there?
Sounds to me like it's... Yeah, it's Paul. Why don't we go over and see what he's doing?